Hello friends, this is Science Girl and I'm going to tell you about the general characteristic of fishes and shellfishes. Both are commercial resource of seafood including seawater animal, fishes and shellfishes. First of all, we are going to know about fishes. Fish hoti kya hai? Fish is the aquatic vertebrate which has fin for swimming and grill for breathing. Salt and fresh water varieties. Round fish swim vertically, example bass, catfish, grouper. Flat fin swims horizontal, example flounder, haybutt. Now we'll know about shellfish. Shellfishes are invertebrate with shell or exoskeleton. There are two group of shellfishes, cutaneous and mollusks. They are soft body, no internal skeleton, has a hard outer shell, example claws, oyster, mussel. And second one is cutaneous, that is having hard outer shell, jointed appendages, example crab, lobster, stream. Round fish and catfish are living in a fresh water. Seabrass, grouper, salmon, tilapia, oysters, crabs in North America, lobsters are a dark shelled fishes. These are some characteristics of fishes and shellfishes. Thank you so much for checking out this video. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe and give this video a like. Make sure you comment below suggestion for videos you like to see in the future. #ScienceGirl